today. No manners, right?
I haven't lost the fight yet, pussy. You should have come here.
Oh, fucking
I can
shit.
Do this all day.
How about you? Then I'm gonna shoot.
You need time to think. Take your time.
We're getting torn up out here.
Stay there any longer, motherfucker, and I'm gonna get you.
Come and get you, huh?
This is fucked up! We got flanked!
Huh? Shit, find the cover!
Yo, someone pop this motherfucker!
No way, man! No way!
I get up from here. Oh, these fuckers are just jumping down. It's been a ladder here the whole fucking time. It's been a ladder here the whole fucking time.
Suicide mission, soldier.
course there is. Veteran kill. Please have the gun, please have the gun, please have the gun. What the fuck? Yes! Yes! Yes, fucker. Let's fucking get it. I finally fucking have it.
You're gonna get lost in here forever. You ready for that soldier?
I don't understand how long I wanted this fucking gun. Gun, bro. I just got the fucking gun. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Yes, I still have the fucking gun. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. All I fucking care about is a gun at this point.
He ain't shit but a motherfucking bum.
You're over there,
cuz. If I catch a bullet.
A little fucking ladder, where to go? What the fuck happened to the ladder? Oh, grass over here. Go fish, bitch. Go fucking fish.
He's still here somewhere. Find him.
I have one for you too. Come this way, fucker.
Get in there and spook him out.
Come on, bitch.
Oh, watch out, man.
Come on.
Spread out. Find him.
Welcome to the element of surprise, bitch.
Yo,
find that bitch, go.
We are officially not dead. Or not. Because the fucking mine was put in the wrong place, and the problem is you can't pick up the mines, you don't pick up the IEDs. That's the fucking problem.
Hey dog, it don't gotta be like this. Let's say you stand up and I put you out your fucking misery.
Why couldn't you have just walked over the mine?
For a long time.
There, that's everything.
Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Is this the part we have to fire? Or no? It is, isn't it?
Oh man, look at you!
No, it isn't.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Alright!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Yes, this is the part where we have to fight him.
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Three fucking.
Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to count the people off the battlefield.
Come on, fucker.
Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man.
Remember, there's fucking two of them.
Kill that motherfucker.
Every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets.
Come on, bitch, I'm in the shop.
That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I don't feel bad for you. This shit gon' hurt.
The route I fucking wanted him to. Because if he went the route I fucking wanted him to, he would have been dead.
Oh, so you want to fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house? Trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Did you wrong?
Man, you should
and you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
One, two.
Yeah! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to
kill
you. Man,
he's gonna come out here. He's gonna move over there.
Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family.
Remember, there's
maybe
two
one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch.
But around about any fucking business.
And ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Fuck this, man.
Hey, don't do this, man. It's just a job. Get it? It was right there.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker!
Oh, so you wanna fuck with my family, huh? Break into my house? Trying to steal my shit, huh? Do you know who I am? Do you?
A wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
We get killed out here.
Yo, 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 watch it! Hey, yo, he's over here! We'll be right back.
soldier boy. I think we're friends. What, having a chat?
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
Bet you ain't seen nothing like me.
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance.
Making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else